I'm Professor Sylvie Urbé. I'm working here at the University of Liverpool. One aspect of our work is focused on mitochondria. So if you think about mitochondria, you can think of them as tiny batteries in cells. And just like batteries, they can wear out. Once they wear out, they need to be replenished by new ones. The trouble is, if that doesn't work properly, then these mitochondria, they're producing toxic products and they leak into the cell and accumulate. In the end, we only have broken mitochondria, no fresh ones. And that is, of course, very dangerous to the cells. So one thing we would really like to do is find ways to halt the progression of Parkinson's by stopping the accumulation of these worn-out mitochondria in cells. So in this lab, we're using microscopes to look at the mitochondria in cells. And so we're finding ways of studying both healthy mitochondria and unhealthy mitochondria. So we can visualize them, we can look at them. We already know quite a lot about Parkinson's and the things that can go wrong. But at the moment, we just have the pieces of a big jigsaw puzzle. And I think finding a way to put these, see how these pieces fit together, will give us an idea of the bigger picture. To do that, we need to look very closely at the cells. We need to understand what can go wrong with the mitochondria. What are the proteins that make this work? And those are the proteins that we now want to find. The hope is that we find specific points that we can target, specific drugs that we can design, and ultimately help the patients to have a fuller and happier life. We have a very international lab, all working together to make new discoveries in this area that we hope will provide hope in the future for people with Parkinson's. So it's a very humbling experience to receive money to do our research in the lab. And make no mistake, without this kind of funding, we couldn't do this work. We think of that every day.